I am Asra Dilip of class 8B. Today I am here to perform a mock act on the hard work of teachers regarding the online classes during the tough COVID-19 pandemic.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, miss.
Good morning, miss.
Good morning, miss.
Good morning, miss. Okay, let's begin our class. Today we are going to study about microorganisms. Microorganisms are too small and are not visible to the unaided eye.
Teacher, not clear.
Okay, first all mute your phone. Okay. Microorganisms can live in all kinds of environment, ranging from ice cold climate to hot springs and deserts to marshy lands. Do you understand? Anyone have any doubt? Student, please respond. Also turn your video. Okay, take your page number 18 in your textbook. Here you can see that pictures of different kinds of microorganisms such as bacteria, protozoa, algae, etc. Now I'm going to ask questions. First question, give some examples of microorganisms. Ranna. Yes, miss. What happened? Are you not listening in the class? Alia, give me the answer.
Yes, miss. I think I don't know the answer.
Then why are you taking these online classes? For whom? Why are you behaving like this? You should respect teachers. Their untiring work of providing education to you during this tough COVID-19.
Sorry, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am.
We are really sorry, ma'am. Okay, listen to the classes.